It's nighttime, but tomorrow morning I'm gonna wash my hair. So I'm gonna show you guys how I prepare my hair the night before.
First, I massage my scalp using sapoyulo oil, which is a hair growth oil found in my country. Then I put aloe vera on my scalp as well, which helps for hydration and hair growth. Then for the rest of my hair, I put argan oil, which I strictly use for hydration. And I'm ready to go to bed in my satin cap.